Hey, Sam. Be careful.
Yeah. Oh, there's...
I was just 5 when the Cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
What's this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
We'll shoot on sight. Lots of friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Shit, I barely remember yesterday. Let's see what we got.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
That's true. This thing drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
Mm-mm, serious.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
Told you so.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. My brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Okay. You guys are killing me with your downer talk. Just bear with me. You want to hear a joke about pizza? Never mind. It was too cheesy.
I don't get it.
Yeah, me.
Fucking sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Down it!
You're dead.
Oh! Shit! Michael!